All right, here I am, Marc-André Tarte, with Acrobag in Otsego Resort in Michigan. And the Olympians have brought the bag over to this great resort where they're training for the Olympics to push the levels of the sport. And we've found Maddie, who is a motivated person who's got dreams and aspirations of making movies and getting involved with freestyle sports, extreme athletes. And Maddie, I'm going to hand you the mic over to describe a little bit about yourself and take over the show and give us a behind the scenes look at what's going on in Gaylord, Michigan. That's right, we're in Gaylord.
Actually, it's Gaylord. My name is Maddie Dunn, and I'm from Clarkston, Michigan, and that is a suburb of Detroit. I go to Specs Howard School of Media Arts. I'm there for film production and also television news. So we'll see where that takes me, but right now I'm going to give you a behind-the-scenes look at exactly what is going on here at Otsego Resort in Gaylord and what the Olympians are up to and how they use the Acrobag. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Woo!